We'll start off by doing a number of push-ups, changing the hand position on each one. While we're changing the hand position, the rest of our body should stay in the exact same position. Particular focus on avoiding rotation or dropping the hips.